I'm Andrea Negretti, the new general manager for the Presto, and today I'm here for introducing to you the new Presto MAX S. We are here now on the back of the system. I would like to introduce to you the fabric entry. We can load up to 40 centimeter roll, 50 kilograms, and the roll can be loaded here on the motorized cylinder, or we have optional for a shaft to be inserted in the core of the fabric. So once the fabric is sitting on the motorized system, we have a dancing bar that will allow you to control the tension of the fabric. In this way, you are able to control the tension for woven or knitted fabric. And with the tension, we are able to see the distortion that the fabric has to be able to print precise design. The system is equipped as well with a photocell that controls the edge of the fabric and it keeps the fabric straight. And then the fabric will be loaded in the cylinder that you see over there, where you have different way to load the fabric depending on the fabric type. And then the fabric is going down to the press roller and stick to the belt. Let's move now to our ink delivery system, where I will be able to show you the easy way to load the ink. We have a 4-liter tank for loading each ink, so very light, people can easily put in. Then we have a secondary tank with 10 liters for each color that is connected with our sub tank on top of the carriage, where it's connected to the heads. I want to open now the heart of the Presto MAX S. Here we have the 60 heads configuration, 10 heads for each row, 6 row. We have the gassing system for each ink line, filter for each ink line to guarantee a perfect ink flow and perfect ink quality. Here you can see the AirJet technology of Kornit. We have on the side the fluid that allow during printing to have the max quality, the max softness, and the max fastness of the ink. Plus, in this case, a white that allow you to print white as a spot, white as a base, plus color on top, and XDI. XDI is our new technology that create effect on the fabric up to 3 millimeter of thickness of ink. And then, in case of customer doesn't want to have white, we have optional ink for neon, yellow, and magenta neon. And now we are here in action. You can see Presto MAX S running at 300 square meters per hour, printing already cut pieces image, and you will see the final result at the end. We were talking before about the white. We are able to print on colored fabric with white as a base, color on top, and remember, we can do XDI, extra dimensional images, with a great result for any application, for decoration, for enhance your fabric result and design result. And here we are, at the end of the single step process. Before we were printing and preparing the fabric, here we are curing the fabric with our modular curing system. 5 different layers of fabric passing through at 160 degrees for a perfect curing of the pigment ink. And here we are at the end of the story. So with Presto MAX S, you will be able to produce from uncoated fabric the best quality in fashion, sportswear, and home decoration. If you want to have more information about Presto MAX S, please feel free to contact any of our sales representatives, and our amazing team will be more than happy to follow you and support you. Thank you so much.